Hello, everyone, and welcome to this edition of Why With Love. I'm so happy you're with me today, because today, in the States at least, we are celebrating National Dog Day. The first National Dog Day was in 2004, and National Dog Day is for every dog, including those waiting to be adopted at shelters and rescues, because a forever home is pretty much the ultimate dog day present. Now, how do you celebrate National Dog Day? Well, you can do it in a number of ways. You can do it by supporting an animal shelter or a rescue, either by volunteering or giving to them. Or maybe you're thinking about helping out at the shelter, and they may need someone who can take photos for their website, or maybe you have expertise that you can assist them with. You can foster for a shelter or a rescue. You know, celebrate with your dogs. Show them some love. Maybe take a nice hike with Fido. Play with them before dinner. This morning, I took Millie and Violet on a nice long walk early before the heat, and then we watered the flowers in the backyard, and after that, we had a nice breakfast. I hand-fed them in the living room, and we're lounging today. Well, they're lounging today in the room with me as I'm recording this. And we'll probably end the day after dinner with a nice peanut butter and treat-filled frozen Kong. It's a nice day to do some extra bonding. And Elsie the kitty gets some time to be a part of the pack, too. Now, maybe National Dog Day has officially passed when you're listening to this. So why not make every day a National Dog Day by giving a little focused time and attention on your dog each and every day? Because it really means the world to them. Because you've already given them the greatest gift by adopting them into your family. All right, well, thank you, everyone. I appreciate you joining me for this short episode on National Dog Day. And if you have any questions for myself, go to the Why With Love website. There is a contact form on there that you can reach me. Thank you for listening to this episode. And wherever you're listening to this episode, please subscribe so you can be notified whenever I release a new episode. Ta-ta.